born in a small city in Turkey, and I studied outside of my own country. I started playing piano in my childhood because I liked piano voice. The competition is the kind of Japanese version of American Idol. I was just only foreigner and I performed in the finals and sang in the traditional old Japanese enka style. I went to a concert tour with a famous Japanese band and later recorded my first CD in Fire. My Japan experience made me popular in my own country, that's why I returned to Turkey. Sutaetai no anata ni itsumo demo soba ni ite anata wo kanjitai no. My life is kind of difficult, but I choose to be a happy person, and I try to make it as possible as normal for me. So I like to be a happy person. I'm a happy person. Yeah, I'm not popular, not for fame, but I just want to share with people what I do, because I live for people. All what I do. Music, my songs. Also, yeah, I'm a lucky person, sure. Because there was so bad things in my life. There was so unbelievable bad things in my life. Sometimes it was just bad. But it was, and it was before maybe just few years. I'm lucky person. Seni soruyorum yüreğim senin adın haykırıyor seni hep özlediğimde. I wanna be who I am. I want to explain my own experience for people. I want to make something different, and these things are always in my mind when I do something new. I just want to share my mind, my emotions with another people. I lose myself. I can't find myself, and this is kind of my, you know, music is my, oh, my inside, my
inspired.
My soul.
Inspired.
All everything. So when I don't have music, I can't talk. I can't explain you nothing about music, and that's why, yeah, I can't.
I started writing my songs because I wanted something of my own to sing. I wanted to tell my audience stories about me, about my experience, and I found a way to write my own. Well, the songwriting process is something very difficult to explain. For me, it's very spiritual. It's hard to explain. The process is very emotional and wonderful. Sometimes it comes just 1 hour. Sometimes I work hard on that, maybe a couple of weeks. After the lyrics are finished, I let the song pretty much speak to me, and I get it in the room and I pretty much start making notes. I Can Fly is my first professional music video. When I wrote this song, it is all what I felt in this moment. When I wrote this song, I was crying. This is not love song, this is just so emotional for me. No, I had totally lost my way. I was a kind of lonely. I lost myself. I felt that I did something wrong, but I paid for it.
I always try to write my songs about my life, about my experience, and I have to believe what I'm singing about, and that's all. My songs is about me.
I just think when I write my best song this time, it's will be my last.
sokak kalsumayı Beni ofutana kalsumayı O bir yolumu nagayume Anatalo musunde Nakida sokan nakanumayı Beni ofutala nakanumayı Nakagami no shiroiki Hatsukashi naru kedo Yoru mo shiramimasu Hayo odaki asobase Nano hana ni narimashou ka Sore tomo tsubaki ni narimashou
My new single is coming out soon. Its name is I Changed My Mind, and with the new music video, and I'm so happy about this. So when I wrote my song name I Changed My Mind, I just tried to talk to myself. There was a lot of pressure around me. I mean, I just back to the Turkey, and there were a lot of managers, producers. They decided how we can be with my pronunciation, how we do this. Let's change her style. Let's make something different, like Lady Gaga or something. So this time, I just sat in my room, and I thought. Why I'm doing this with myself? I don't want to change. I don't want to change my style. I don't want to be somebody. I don't want to be something new. I just want to do what I love, and I want to share it with you, with my fans. That's why I just wrote the song, and the name is I Changed My Mind. So if you have a chance to listen to the song, you can understand all my feelings this moment. I just wanted to share it with people how it's to feel like this. And in all the work, I just work with a great producer in this song. His name is Dominic Johnson. He is from UK. He plays some parts, guitar parts, Mexican guitar parts in intros. And I really love the sound. And
I'm ready to fight.
This is actually acoustic version, but we decided not to change it because great for this kind of song. And there was we recorded the song at the ambiance in the Turkey, so kind of international, kind of UK and Turkey together.
Kind of mix.
It was so hard to explain to all the world. I tried to be quiet, I always smiled, but one day I lost all.
I believe that I can be an inspiration for people who live with cancer. I don't like to tell about this experience because it is really hard for me. I was diagnosed with blood cancer 10 years before and given 3 months to live by doctors. My body went through a lot of changes with the chemotherapy and steroids, radiation treatments. My hair was falling out. With my hair, I lost most important thing for any woman, the chance to be a mother. And then I decided to give my all for career. Any song I write like my baby for me. So I became to follow my dreams. And music is really make me stronger. I'm sure that if I didn't have music, I would not be here right now. It helped me out during the hard time, and it still does. Music is all to me, my life, my breath, my love.